Almost 10,000 protesters in Columbus today fighting to kill Senate Bill 5. And tomorrow, lawmakers will vote on it.
We got the latest from both sides, but tonight, public sector union workers are going strong in Columbus. News 5's Amy Wagner joins us live with the latest. Amy?
Well, Jack, as Senate Bill 5 inches closer to a vote, the crowds here at the State House have swelled enormously. Thousands coming here to make sure their voices are heard, chanting what has become a very familiar refrain outside of the State House. Once again, we hear over and over, kill this bill. And among the thousands here at the State House in Columbus for today's protest, at least 6 buses full from the Cincinnati area. From firefighters to teachers to city employees, they warn that Senate Bill 5 will put an end to the middle class in Ohio. One woman from Claremont County isn't even a union employee. She won't be directly affected by Senate Bill 5, but she still drove 90 miles to voice her opposition today and thrust her support behind her union friends.
These are people that normally aren't out here. They're really feeling this. They feel strongly about it. They're giving up work time to be here. And again, they're the working class people that aren't normally out here at rallies. So I think they should be listening.
And the thousands here at the State House today, just a small fraction of the 360,000 state union employees statewide who are expected to be affected by Senate Bill 5. They say they'll be back here again tomorrow and for the rest of the week as, once again, this bill inches closer to a vote expected to come on the Senate floor tomorrow. Live from the State House, I'm Amy Wagner, News 5.